Hi, everybody. Chief Tim Troxel from the Tohmenson Township Police
Chief,
Department.
Chief, you have to use the microphone.
Really? Okay. As you may have noticed, we're in the middle of our no-shave fundraising event for this year. And this year's fundraising is to benefit Operation Nine Reindeer. If you want more information on that charity organization, you can find links to it on our Facebook page. As part of our fundraising events this year, we're partnering with the Mainland Grille to do a Trivia with the Chief night on November 17th from 6:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. We'd love for you to come out and join us, have a good time, have your money benefit a good cause, and have some fun doing some Trivia with the Chief. It's going to be $10 to register for our trivia event. If you get a team of five or more people together, we're going to give you a discount, and details about that are going to be on our event page through our Facebook page as well. Not into trivia? Mainland Grille has agreed to donate 15% of all the proceeds for the whole day's worth of food sales on our trivia night day, Wednesday, November 17th, to Operation Nine Reindeer as well. So, if you don't want to come out and play trivia, stop by, get some good food, and that's going to benefit us as well. If you do want to come out and play trivia, we urge you to get onto our site and register as soon as possible because seating may be limited. Also, we're going to be selling t-shirts. You might not be able to see this really well, but there is going to be an image of our t-shirt logo on our Facebook page as well. T-shirts are going to be $20 a piece. If you register to come out for trivia night with us, we're going to be selling them for 15 bucks, which is a great deal, and these are going to be some pretty cool shirts. We hope you come out and join us. We'd love to see you for trivia night. If not, we'd love you to buy a t-shirt or at least stop by and get some really good food with our partner Mainland Grille, which they'll then benefit Operation Nine Reindeer as well. So come on out. We'll see you on Wednesday the 17th. Santa Claus may even be making a surprise visit.